Anyone providing shelter and help to a fugitive is guilty of A. harboring an offender, B. abetment of crime, C. criminal conspiracy, D. obstructing the course of justice. Answer. Option A. Food and shelter providing to a guilty is punishable under the law under the offense of harboring an offender.